Panasonic DX700E is, according to specification, an UHD TV with 1400Hz BMR IFC panel drive. But how many Hz does it really have? Using FPD Benchmark and Spears & Munsell Blu-ray discs, I ran resolution tests to find that out. Based on conducted tests, 58-inch Panasonic DX700E has a 60Hz panel and can display in best case 450 out of 1080 lines on the monoscope test. TV has two options for adjusting motion, Intelligent Frame Creation, IFC, and Clear Motion. IFC only affects how smooth motion is displayed, but does not improve motion resolution. At medium and maximum value, it introduces soap opera effect, so I recommend using it at minimum value for watching movies. Clear Motion introduces backlight strobing, which improves baseline motion resolution of 300 out of 1080 lines to approximately 450 lines. However, this is done with few compromises. The most visible is reduced luminance, approximately 30% smaller luminance of the screen when it is enabled. Other effects are doubling of objects and slight flickering. Even with both IFC and Clear Motion disabled, sometimes longer trails behind objects are visible. This can affect readability of text and perception of tiny objects moving across the screen. So to conclude this test, with 60Hz panel and backlight strobing, DX700E is a good choice for sports fans only if they will be sitting 3 or more meters away from the screen. For watching movies even from smaller distance, this should not be an issue, especially since all other aspects of the picture are on very high level. You can find more results of motion resolution test on my website, linked below. Thanks for watching.